Hello viewers, this is a general announcement about my channel. I think my channel is one of a very few handful of channels where majority of my viewers are unhappy with me because I think, you know, I don't reply to them, I don't give out my phone number, I don't like to help people buy puppies. So I find it quite amusing. I think that I still have a sizable amount of people who really understand why I am running this channel, and I'm grateful for their viewership. So let's keep that to one side. The general announcement is that moving forward, I will be uploading my non-dog related videos like eco-friendly living, cooking, weight loss, mental health, and my own messed up philosophy about life to the other channel, which is called Merely a Spectator. The channel's name is Merely a Spectator. I will provide a link to the channel in the description box. So if you are interested in more bullshit from me that is non-dog related, you can go there and look at cooking videos. I've decided to upload whatever I want to upload in that other channel, because this channel has almost 40,000 subscribers, and I can understand why some people can be upset when I upload cooking videos and other non-dog related videos, even though, you know, my retort to that would be I'm running my channel to do what I like and not what you like. I'm tempted to say that, but I'll be polite and I'll do the right thing because so many people have subscribed. I'm grateful for that. So moving forward, if you want to see other aspects that I want to talk about, you can go to my channel called Merely a Spectator. The link is in the description box. And today I have uploaded a video on how to make sambar without any sambar powder. Sambar from the ground up. Okay? So I hope that some of you will feel better about the fact that this channel is going to be more focused on dogs and dogs alone. Okay? Thank you. Bye-bye.